abandoned at birth, on the doorstep of a convent, where lived a secret order of ninjas disguised as nuns. Ninja Mom was trained to be a great warrior. As she grew, so did her need to find out who she was and where she came from. Armed with only clues left behind at birth, she left the ninja world behind and headed to America. It's a strange new world, but in it, she finds love and a new life, where she quietly fits in, most of the time.
So glad we had this time together. We'll always have to look both ways.